One call you Aboriginal, my naga, let go.
Was quite surprised to see you use the word Aborigines talking about African Americans.
You know, I've dealt with that issue. I've already, you know, talked publicly about that.
And my purpose here today is to say that I'm very sorry, and I apologize to anyone whose feelings were hurt by my comment.
I've made very, very clear.
Why would you have to apologize for slipping up and telling the truth that all these black people are Aboriginal to America? Is the gig up? Is the hoax up? Do the powers that be say, nigga, you better go apologize, make this shit right? Don't let the tribes wake up. Let them know they're in captivity on their own land. They ain't from Africa. That they're Aboriginals to this continent. The original people. Don't let them know. Who's he apologizing to?
And I apologize to anyone whose feelings were hurt by my comment.
I've made very, very clear I don't know where that comment comes from.
Well, from your subconscious.
Well, I guess. I mean, it's not even a normal thing anyone would say. Even if you meant something in a negative fashion, I don't know if you would pull that out. But for me personally, you can't just close down camp and stop trying to do the things that you think are right just because somebody, you may give them an unfortunate bit of ammunition. You still got to continue to fight on and do what's best for the state in the long run. And but frankly, it's going to give me the opportunity to, you know, talk about things that I may never been able to talk about before.
You mean the bill?
Well, the bill, or talk about, race relations issues, things like that. I mean, I have a freedom that a lot of people don't have because of that.
Because you used the word Aboriginal.
Because I've been through the fire, and I can talk to people, I can relate to people, I can let them know what kind of person I am, and we can talk about things that sometimes have been, you know, a little bit taboo.
So because it allowed you to reach audiences you might not otherwise have reached, do you not regret saying it?
I think it gives me some opportunities. I went and spoke to a group in the city of Birmingham. It was a city councilwoman's community meeting, probably 95% African American. And because of, you know, things that I regret, offhand remark I should not have made.
Using the word Aboriginal.
Right, offhand remark I should not have made.
Which you don't.
Where'd you get so touchy about the word Aboriginal? Where'd you get so touchy? Where was it such a big deal? This blows my mind, man. This is mind blasting, man. This is mind blasting stuff right here. The more I watch it, man, because he is spooked the fuck out. Like someone behind the scenes said, God damn, man, you better not ever say these fucking, the word Abba better never come out your mouth again, man. And the dude is just fucking with him. He's like, you talking about because you called all the black people Aboriginals? My naga, you are the indigenous, alright? Deal with it, man. So when you talk Teku Mesh, you talking the Naga, Hawatha, the Naga, Dragon Canoe, all this stuff is you, and they know the truth.
Community meeting, probably 95% African American, and because of, you know, things that I regret, offhand remark I should not have made.
Using the word Aboriginal.
Right, offhand remark I should not have made.
Which you don't want to say.
Yeah, I know better.
I know better.
Made
using the word Aboriginal.
Right, offhand remark I should not have made.
Which you don't want to say.
Yeah, I know better.
I know better than to ever say that again. It carries too much weight, too much heat. Because if I call the so-called proxy Aboriginal, no one gets offended. But when I called black people Aborigines, we never took offense to that. We were like, oh, you mean that we are original to this land? I mean, why would we get offended, man? We're just talking about the American originally applied to the Aboriginals. We know that when you talk Aboriginal, you're only talking, man. But what do you mean? Oh, Aboriginal. Okay. Aboriginal first, original. So why are we even talking Aboriginal? Take the ab off because we're just saying first, original. So you're just saying the original people, first inhabitants of a country. And letting everyone know, in case they didn't know, that they are the copper-colored races, found.